three claps. We're ready tonight. Three claps. Three claps. Three claps. 27 years ago, I sat in this locker room just like you guys, on a knee, getting ready to play a game. I walk down the locker room, it still smells the same. It takes you back real quick. One of the things that caught me was how fast 27 years goes by. There's so many people that live vicariously through you. I would give anything tonight to jump in one of these uniforms with you guys.
To do something I never had an opportunity to do. My father never saw me play. You play for your fathers tonight.
That feeling goes away. It goes away, and it doesn't come every Friday night. Got plenty of time for tomorrow, but these tonights, they're going by fast. You focus on tonight. This is about you guys. This is about the guys in this room that care about each other, that know there's only so many more of these nights left.
Karn Childs.
Great White.
I'd go with Hayden Murray.
Alex Cox.
Oh gosh, I like Hayden Murray a lot. And Bryant Reaper.
Kyle Zimmerman.
Justin Fulks.
Wait, who's your favorite kid?
Of course, this kid right here.
All right, what's your favorite moment?
It has to be against West when Newell ripped that guy's helmet off.
One of the many Eric Skaggs interceptions.
When Ian Allen front flip blocked up kick. Or
I say every time we win.
Do you have a message for the team?
Dominate.
Good luck.
Keep it up.
Keep on working hard.
Just go out, believe in yourselves, do your best, and beat Gardner Edgerton up and down the field.
Lay. Sir. Yeah.
Yeah. Kane is in the building.
Yeah. It's alright, already the show goes on all night. Till the morning we dream so long. Anybody ever wonder when they will see the sun? Just remember when it comes up. The show goes on.
All on your soul and put whips up on your back. They be lying through they teeth. Hope you slip up off your path. I don't switch up, I just laugh. Put my kicks up on they desk, unaffected by they threats. Then get busy on they. See, that's how that shit tell me, man. That's how my daddy raised me. That glittering may not be gold. Don't let nobody play, man. If you are my homeboy, you never have to pay, man. Go on and put your hands up. When times is hard, you stand up. L.U.P. the man, cause a brand that the fans trust. So even if they ban, I still never slow my plans up. Terrified of the world, now I'm on a world tour. I will give up everything, even start a world war. For these ghetto girls and boys I'm rapping around the world for. Africa to New York, Haiti then I detour. Oakland out to Oakland, Gaza Strip to Detroit. Say hip hop only destroy. Tell them look at me, boy. I hope your son don't have a gun and never be a D-boy.
What you've been through, no matter what you